How amazing is it that sex is forgivable? That despite the mess, Jesus is crazy with his forgiveness. He's so incredibly patient because Jesus Christ did the work. That's what the Apostle Paul said. And Paul gives all this good advice. Husbands should love his wife as his own body, submit to one another, love and respect, serve, become one flesh. But in the middle of that, do you know what Paul spent the most words on? Jesus. Look what he says in Ephesians chapter 5. He said, husbands, love your wives. And he goes on a big tangent. Just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her to make her holy, cleansing her by the washing with water through the word, and to present her to himself as a radiant church without stain or wrinkle or any other blemish, but holy and blameless. Isn't that incredible? If you believe in Jesus Christ, you are the church that Paul is talking about. Look what he says, that Jesus Christ loved you. He loved you. He didn't just have a feeling. He did the work to love you. He is patient with you. He's not easily angered with you. He does not keep a record of your wrongs. He always protects your soul, and he always perseveres in love. And he didn't just say that. He didn't just write that in a Hallmark card. Paul said Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her. And we tattoo crosses on our bodies. We put them up in our churches because Jesus showed the extent of his love, and he worked his way all the way to the cross. Why? Well, Paul says, to make you holy. You know, holy means it means you can look in the mirror and you don't have to be mad anymore. It means that there's not a spot or a stain or a wrinkle or a blemish. It means God sees something beautiful and powerful and kind. It means that the God isn't angry. He's not disappointed. He's not disgusted. He has made you holy. And Paul's not done because he cleansed you by the washing with water through the word. Have you been baptized before? Well, that's what God did for you. He cleansed you. Like you're not dirty to him, no matter how big your sexual struggles have been. He cleansed you so that you're white and pure and perfect and brilliant. And Paul keeps going to present you to himself as a radiant church. Like if you had to stand before God and he knew everything about the past, what would he see? And Paul says, because Jesus did the work, he doesn't see someone who's wretched. He sees someone who's radiant. He doesn't see someone who disgusts him. He sees someone who delights him. We are the bride of Christ, and he is not disappointed with his bride because there is no stain, there is no wrinkle, there is no blemish. Because Jesus did the work, we are holy and blameless. Believe that. God's not going to blame you. He will not shame you. He will not be ashamed of you because Jesus forgave you.